I designed the Denji pin this way so you could remove the chainsaw helmet and see his face as an alternate design. It's best to display it where it's less likely to snag, like on an Ida bag or corkboard display, rather than on the outside of a backpack or tote bag. You can even attach the helmet on your fridge if you'd like to keep it safe since it is magnetic.